We are back again. I just managed to crash the game because I forgot to turn off this thingy that borrows CPU power for science projects, and I have had the game crash before because of it. Few times at least. Wait, okay. So I need to... check my weapons again. Oh, sorry. And I totally wasted the steam pack here. Before the game crashed, I was explaining that as much as I like the sniper rifle I found, I'm probably going to stick with the Rat Slayer because for one, it has a scope, and two, I can it uses the same ammo as one pistol I've got, so that means less stuff to carry, which, believe it or not, is something I'm trying to achieve. Wow, was I in this area? No, I don't think so. The fact that Fallout and Stalker both have the X labs. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Is somebody attacking me? Whoa! I wonder if it's a coincidence or a reference. Are these the robo dogs? I can't even see. And now somebody is shooting me. Oh fuck. Oh fuck! Oh. Much about my peaceful musings. There is a mine up there. Somehow I don't think the lobotomites are as stupid as the good doctors would like to think they are. It could be that someone else has planted the mines all over the pipelines, especially the pipelines that are walkable.
X8 and X13 and X2 are your destination, non-lobotomite. Can you hear us? You must hurry.
Thank you.
Now, where is that Night Stalker? I am not getting down from here until I... somewhere there, out of range, little fucker. And how do I get on to this pipe? Right. Draw into these. Cabinet, desk, there you are, doctor. Red dots over there. They are no threat currently. See your tail.
Klein, as useless as the bottle of the same name. Well, except as an example of an object that uselessly tries to fulfill its purpose.
Who or what is Cruelous? Or whatever way that's supposed to be pronounced. Wait a second, is that something bigger? Oh no, it's just debris. Bad doggy. Ouch. Oh. Okay, let's take drags. I'm not sure what it does, but I'll take it. Wait, what? Already? Ouch! Fucking... Ugh! I hate it when the terrain works against you. Oh yeah. Hmm. already, fucker. There better be no more in this room. Flamethrower would be very useful right now. The hunting rifle is good, except it runs out of ammo at a very, very inconvenient time. Let's see, magazine of 8. Get away from me, you shit! One more try and then I'm gonna just leave this place be for the time being. Some stuff, so it might hopefully kick in while I'm fighting. This is where I came in from, isn't it? Yeah, exit. One Night Stalker. And one more. Did I just kill another one? stars. Wow. 5. I hope that taking out the eggs will curb the population. What's that? Okay. Why do I have laser rifle? Huh. No, I'm the bitch. It's the first time I have found any squeezins. I'm gonna make a manual save, just in case I happen to save myself into corner. Those eggs in here. That's a big one. Squeezins. Wait, what happens if I eat the squeezins? Thank you. One with two heads, huh? Or, wait, those are feet, I think. Poles, whatever. Dog. Wonderful. I'm losing some of my charm and my strength, and so basically I'm becoming a slob. Cave fungus. Somebody has been cooking some mushrooms here, haven't they? Get it. I am not the fastest right now, and I don't look my prettiest, but I can still break in two places. cigarette. It is just decorative. How come every ammo box here contains the same ammo? Thank you. Except I don't know how many grow here. Fuck. I just used up my stimpak material. Sight when they turn into goo. Oh, there was something glowing in there. I wonder if it's an axe or some quantum. I think it's an axe. Wait, but where are the others? Oh, there's the door thingy going on. Maybe not very honorable, but a safe way to go. Especially if you're in withdrawal. Of everything. Okay, I can aim better than the bats system. To go back to the workbench. Didn't I have a grab function or something? There was something in there. I think. Maybe. gumdrops. Yes. Looks like she was guarding the eggs. Surprises, there usually are.
Are you out there, my little teddy bear in the bottom of my head? Darling, this is you, and the pitter-patter of your peace feeds so much.
Whoa, what? Where? How did you get behind me? Wrench, yeah. How can I step into the same puddle twice? Stalkers are more dangerous. Run faster. Why can't I run fast? Cody? please. Greasy toolbox, not just any toolbox, okay. And if you think that I am not going to exploit the graphic glitches, think again. Now, where are the others?
The Uncanny Valley Research Center has been cancelled until further notice. As in, until someone notices it.
Seeing that the main stairs is the best way. Who would have thought? Oh, where are you? Are you going to shoot me now? No, you're shooting me already. Oh, doggy. Start to hiccup. Fuck. Oh, no, 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 no. Thank you.
Attention, Big Mountain. There's a 95% chance of clear skies interrupted with artillery fire.
So this place where I'm standing now, is this where the artillery lands, huh? Hiccup, which is distracting me, and I want some fresh tea. So, see you later.